WWE.com power rankings, and there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question. Put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good.
We get started here. Allow me to thank all the great fans of Hampton who came out to join us here tonight. He hits the clothesline.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
Near a count out here, Corey.
It would be a shame if this ends in a count out, Cole.
Paying attention to the back now.
Eight. Nine.
He wants no part of the outside.
One of the most effective drop kicks you'll ever see.
Showing off his vertical with that drop kick. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's gonna want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
His ego's clearly taking a hit here, but that's okay. His gigantic ego can afford to take a few bruises.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kick.
kicking right here.
What a spear! That could be a game changer.
Oh man, you can feel the impact of that move over here.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
That'll change his posture in a hurry. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Super kick!
He's really looking to prove a point here.
Made him pay there. And it's reversed. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. And he gets him with the counter. Clapping fools silly here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He might have it. It's got to be over now.
Wow, what a move.
Looks like he's starting to falter. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
Flips the script on him there. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Now there's the counter. Oh, and he hits a magnificent Hurricane Rana. Spear!
That's what he was looking for, Michael. Peanuts are usually served when you take to the air like that.
He got all that one. I don't want to know what that feels like. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
You have to think that's it.
One, two.
It's just a matter of time now. He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of that. Guys, when you have us,
will this be it?
One,
no, he reverses it. The blunt force to the head right there might leave him down for good. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
Can he do it here?
One, two.
And he just found out that's not the place you want to be. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
There!
That was vicious. That has got to be it.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, the Narcissist.
that was, ladies and gentlemen.